I get very confused when people ask me questions like, what is your vision? What was this great thought in your mind because of which you set up Banjara Academy and things like that? I did not have and I do not have a vision. I just go with the flow. I don't know, it just started off. People ask me, when did you start counseling? Maybe I started counseling when I was 10 years old and my elder sister's friends used to come and share with me about their so-called boyfriends. I don't know when it started, how it moved. People ask me, what is the turning point in your life? My life has always been turning up and down, left and right, down and up. That's how it has been. Just to quote a very nice Hindi proverb, मैं अकेला ही चला था जानिबे मंजिल मगर लोग आते गए कारवां बनता गया. I just set off on a path alone and people started coming and before you know it, it became a caravan. That's how it happened. No aha moment, no turning, nothing of that sort. It just kept on evolving and it continues to evolve. That's the beauty of it. I continue to learn, we all continue to learn. And this wonderful team that has built up out of nowhere. I did not invite anybody, I did not appoint anybody. They just said, hey, we are with you, we just joined the caravan and we are there with you. And this caravan has always gone on what we call as the road less traveled. That has been one thing which I have been very particular about. We are not going to do anything just because everybody else is doing it. We are going to do something different. We may stumble and fall because this road is bad. It doesn't matter. It's not how many times you stumbled and felt. It's how many times you got up and continued walking. That's what we are doing. Whether it is counseling, whether it is life skills, whether it is family issues, whether it is training, everything just flows and merges into each other. And one thing, of course, is we do not unnecessarily expand Banjara Academy. We want it to remain that little cocoon. We want to welcome people to come in, learn and move out. It is a nursery, you know, where these little plants are nurtured. And once they come to a point where they can be on their own, we say, okay, now go ahead. Replant yourself, enjoy your life, do whatever you feel like doing. We don't hold on to people. It has been a pleasure over 30, 40 years to see how many people have grown, evolved, done things far better than I could have ever dreamt of doing. Because that is the beauty when you see somebody whom you have given that initial push and they have moved far ahead. That is the beauty of life. That's all we are. We are not a commercial organization. We are nothing of that sort. I have no visions and great aims in life. But I do want to live life one day at a time and ensure that we keep changing direction and keep moving in the direction where life is going to be wonderful. Take everybody along with you. That is the thing. You know our motto, enriching life through empowerment. Empower the person to enrich his or her life. That's all we have been aiming at. And if you allow me to be immodest, we have done a fairly good job and we do continue to do a fairly good job. Not because of me alone, but because of this wonderful team that we have who are totally committed, very sincere, very genuine, not looking for any rewards or anything narrow-minded, not having any vested interest. You have to experience that to see what is Banjara. I myself am still questioning what is Banjara and where is it headed. I don't get answers and I don't want answers as long as we are on the track. You are welcome. Join us in whatever way you want. Take 3 steps with us or join us lifelong, whatever it is. Or learn from us, move on and do something far better. That's going to make me very happy. That is what Banjara is all about.